Alright, guess what, guys? It's that time again. Supply drops. More XCOM 2. Oh, supply raid. Come on, guys. Chrysalid Soldier, Elite Officer, Advent, Grenadier, Elite Lancer, Sectapod, Sidewind. Well, there's 6 of the 7, so...
Setting course for Brazil.
I don't like this. Samurai, Medic, Medic, Gunner. Alright, let's clear this up. Very difficult, huh? My sharpshooter is out, so let's get the Dragoon. And the Dragoon. The Field Medic. Take my... No, not him. Where's my Ranger? Oh, he's wounded. Oh, man. Alright, let's take the Samurai. I don't know why. I'm gonna take this sharpshooter out on a very difficult mission. Why? Because I'm an idiot. So we'll take the other Field Medic. Let's make utility items available. Let's make sure this is very difficult, so let's make sure everybody is good. Okay, you're good. That for your mobility, and yeah, I'm gonna put you on Fletcher rounds. Let's make sure you're good just in case. Okay, you got a mimic beacon. We're gonna give you one. Grenade, mimic beacon, plated vest. And we're gonna give you Fletcher rounds. Definitely Fletcher rounds. You, combat sims. I'm gonna finally get rid of this. Here. Yes. Let's check your loadout. Squatty. This vest. Do a flashbang in case things get hairy. Give you that to keep you moving. And I'm gonna do that just because. Fuck it. I don't know what this gremlin does. I'm gonna switch this out. Give you a plasma. Okay, I think we're ready. I think this is our first very difficult, and I do not have my main sniper. I'm taking a squatty. I don't know what I'm thinking. I need to hit the ball.
We're in the pipe. 5x5.
I don't know what I'm thinking. So it doesn't stinkies.
Recon picked up a transmission from a disabled Advent troop transport that the Resistance locked down in this area. The aliens haven't managed to get this thing moving, so we're going in to try and seize whatever materials we can from it.
Alright.
They won't be happy to see us. Eliminate any hostile resistance and secure the area.
Let's get these supplies. Let's do it. Here we go. What do you say? What do you know?
Menace 1-5, the Advent troop transport is nearby. Engage and eliminate all hostile forces.
Heading there now.
It's my big gunner, right? Yeah. So you move there, and you're gonna shield protocol. No, not you, not you. Alright, I do need to shield protocol you. I guess we'll use you to move up.
Moving out.
Wait, oh, can I stop that? Because I think I just opened myself up. Oh, I didn't.
Now let's roll out!
15 health, huh? There's a chrysalid. Okay. There's you. And let's shield protocol. Yeah, shield protocol this guy. Because, Jesus Christ. That's better.
Good point. You're so smart.
So smart.
Copy that.
Okay, that's everyone. We're gonna try and move up a little further, get into some more advantageous positions. Don't burrow.
Good to go.
Let's see. Samurai. I want you to move here.
Will do.
Okay. So I take that back. Take this shot. 5 damage. Not bad.
How many bullets are in your head so far?
That's fine. We need to take it out. So we'll move him up. Up. Yep. Blip. Oh well.
Into the fray!
Since I can't. Do that. 1 damage, but the drop. 1 damage. It should still be dead. There's a sectopod around here somewhere.
Wonderful.
I can handle that.
Let's get you up on Overwatch.
I'm on it. We've got Advent here.
Good, 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 good. So the turret's down. There's 3 of these.
Not good.
That's fine, that's fine.
It is clear.
This is okay. This is not a great shot. Critical hit, though. You're a beast.
1 down, thousands to go.
Hit a trigger free action. Oh, fuck it. Why not? Ah, shit.
Shot wide.
See if I can move and get this stun guy. Fucking fuck. 100% chance. You're gonna miss. It's alright.
Adjusting aim.
Menace 1-5, watch those supply crates. If you destroy them, there won't be anything left for us to recover once the area is secure.
Nice, nice, come on. That's it. Good. The officer
no
can
guts,
stay
no
alive,
glory.
That's alright. Oh, yes, here we go. Come on, baby. Nice.
Well, all right.
Oh, tell me you got a shot.
Something under the ground.
Who is this? Who is that? Is that my samurai? No, that's her. I don't know who that is. That must be the new sniper. What do I do? I do this. Get 6 damage done. Not what I wanted to do. Let's analyze that weakness. I kinda wanna kill him. I can't. I'll let them get 2 shots off. You're fucking kidding me. You were so fucking beast mode. Sawbones, why are you in such a goofy looking... Do you have the same nickname? What? Why are you in a different outfit? I don't know, I'm just seeing things crazy. I'm nuts right now. Excuse me. Let's just move
I'm
you
all
here.
Over it.
Move
Heading
you
out.
Up. Oh, tell me I can hit him with it. No. 28% shot, I gotta take it.
I got nothing!
Yeah, I know, I see that. Oh, you.
Damn
fuck out
right.
In the open. 52. Okay, well, I fucked that up.
Okay. Good call!
Okay, we're good. No, maybe not. Let's just run you up. I'll run you up.
Okay.
And that should be everyone. There's the Sectapod, there's the 2 Sidewinders, and then the Advent Officer. So, 38, so 46, 47 points of damage I need to do. Plus, this armor to get through.
What's over
21. 20. You need to be shielded, Frankenstein. Okay, who's next? Oh. Oh, that was a good...
Oh, my ribs.
Shit. 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 Nice. Nice. Good miss. Thank you for moving out more than you were before me. Okay, you have to go. You have to go now. You have loot. Do you do double move? You did. Okay. So... Alright, let's do what I know I can do. You. Puppet Protocol.
The Emperor.
Oh my god. Well. Well. You guys are fucked diddly ucked. Holy shit, guys. Good. Nice. You like that, huh? Flanked and pulled all your overwatchers. God, three on a dodge.
Weak hit. Weapons burning ammo fast.
Move you there.
I hope it's worth it.
Oh, wait, yeah. Nice. Get you down.
Happy
so
now?
Sweet.
Something over here.
Alright, rookie. Time for you to become useful. Grab the loot.
Lootenheim.
Lootenheim? I gave him, I did, and he can hit it. Nice. Totally fucking worth it. How much fall damage? Not enough.
I'm going.
That's alright, we got it here. We can shoot. This fucking... The elite officer has been on the run and has lived through all kinds of shit. Nice. Good fucking shot,
Not
medic.
Too shabby.
Didn't recognize you earlier. She had like a yellow tint.
I thought, God, it hurts!
I see that. This guy. Where are you going? I am gonna wreck you, dog.
My hand! Where's my hand?
Missed a guaranteed hit. I love it. Yeah. Hang on. Let's do what we can. Let's bring you out here.
Seems doable.
And let's triage.
Get back in there.
And then I want to do this so everybody can see it. Low stance. No, we're just gonna fire blast. Oh my god.
Status confirmed. All hostiles are down.
Dude,
and the
we
area
just
is
fucking.
Secure.
We just jacked the sectopod. Oh my god. I love it. This is so overpowered. This puppet protocol shit. You just fucking raise their hack. Raise the hack and just go in and just take over the machines. So far they seem to be the highest health besides the mutons? Maybe the Archons? Fuck. Dude, that was so fucking righteous. I love it. I absolutely love it. Hopefully we got our squaddy a promotion. Dude, on that, we took him on a very difficult, right? Or difficult? I don't know. I don't know. We'll call it difficult. We took him out and he's low level and he pulled through for us. We gotta start getting him up there. We need to take those pants off of him. Goofy fuck. Alright, here we go. Come on, give me a promotion for the rookie, or the squaddy. We took him out on a semi-elite mission. Took him out on a tough, really, really tough mission for him. That we just made really easy by taking over the strongest unit we were going to fight.
Our troop skills are improving with every deployment.
I like that. Yep. One mission, one kill. Okay, well. Okay, that science is going. Nothing is going on in the proving ground. Let's do some stuff in here. I guess. I got 6 cores going. Let's do that.
Interesting choice. I'll send word as soon as we're finished, Commander.
That. And what is this? The number of... You know, let's throw that in there, because I don't know what that is. Okay. The tech plasma rifle will be ready soon. Let's recruit somebody. We haven't done that in a while. Holy shit. Abigail?
I don't know where people are getting those damn Advent burgers, but if I find another wrapper stuffed under one of these command consoles, there's gonna be hell to pay.
Jessica Cook? Is that right? What did Jessica Cook have? I like Abigail Edwards. She will be our new recruit, and we are going to train her as Open Soldier Abigail Edwards, whatever words. I was watching some videos, so there's something I want specifically, so let's actually look at the 2 recruits we have. Yeah, it's her. Guerrilla Tactics. So you, yes, we are going to train her as Shinobi. Sweet. What is this? retrain a soldier, increase soldier healing rate. Meh. Okay, so we're gonna call it there. If you like it, let me know. And I'm gonna show you some cool stuff next time, maybe, if we get around to it. That'd be neat. I don't know. Maybe we'll fight something and that's not mechanized and not take it over. So I'll see you next time.